And so all I did here was unscrew this counterclockwise to unscrew it, and then you just wiggle this and it comes out. If it's ever leaking and stuff, back in there, there are set of washers. So if your shower head is ever leaking, you just replace these, which seat back in there.